game that closed the curtain on the season for Kenyan College against their rivals from Denison. Tommy Pridemore, an early interception that was nullified, and on the very next play, long pass to the all-time record holder receiver for Denison, Deshaun Brown. That made it 7-0 for Denison. They led the whole way. This touchdown by John Clark drew Kenyan closer, but Denison always maintained their lead. They won 30-17.